2013 Escape.
Sounds like a cold start to me.